got the bomb. Exterminate the objectives.
Okay, it's going off. That's good.
Go get that bomb down.
Good job, CIA. Keep that up and we get to go home.
Log out. There we go. We're good. Did you listen to him?
And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
Sides.
So I say, dance for me. Oh. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me. Ay. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again. They say, dance for me. Then I see anybody do the thing you do before. They say, dance for me, again.
Enemies down to one. Make it zero.
What part of the song is this? That's the improv.
Anybody do the things you do me for? They say, move for me. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again.
Switching rally points.
They say, dance for me. Have you seen anybody do the things you do before?
Move for me.
And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again.
We're taking control.
Oh! Spy plane available for task. That was terrifying.
Spy plane in the turn, reporting hostile contacts.
He stopped.
I'm like, bitch, who's your mans? Ay, kicking my dick in my pants. Ay, my bitch don't love me no more. Ay, she keep me in her life, bro. Ay, that bitch don't want me to be friends. Ay, I give her a bitch, she a man. Ay, she bring a dog on my dick. Ay, look at my wrist, my tent. Ay, just got a bottle at the booth. Ay, push your shit to the booth. Ay, tell me I hit the booth. Ay, she wants to lose her dude. Ay, you put a gun in my mans. Ay, I will not hold your pants.
Ay, just
I just
puberty.
Got me all the zoobies. I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Fuck on me.
I think we've heard enough. Yeah, absolute musical talent we found on Call of Duty today. Who would have known he has such a wide range of octaves? You know?
Neutralize the objectives. We got the bomb. We're taking control.
I just couldn't pull my gun back out. The timing was so perfect for that guy. I'll snipe him. Give me like 5 seconds.
Protect
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, I missed. That's where they're going every round.
We've pulled
and my teammates were just letting them come through. Which was the issue. Again, nobody's watching middle, so I have to come back over here. And now nobody's watching anything over here this time. Now this guy's gonna be looking for him. Probably right here in a corner.
Degrade their last asset.
See what I mean?
Good job, CIA. Keep that up and we get
That's what makes people really good, is being able to determine what's not being watched and where the people are gonna be pushing from because of that.
Switching sides.
Damn, James Charles, not very good at Call of Duty. Just saying. Sorry.
Liquidate all objectives.
Too many fashion videos.
Charges acquired.
Not enough time on the sticks.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. We're taking control.
God, the kids is gonna hold after at the door.
Guard the objective.
He loves the sound of his voice.
Pulling ahead. Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Indicating waypoint.
That was lucky. Okay.
Enemies down to one. Make it zero.
Barely hear him there.
Good job, CIA.
Not easy to hear dead silence, even being literally on top of his head. Yeah, he's actually not doing that bad. I mean, 9-6. He's better than the average player. Should have gone for a snipe. I mean, I could go for a snipe play. It's just too hard to figure out which side of the pole they're going to show up on. Both my teammates don't have ninja on, by the way. How do they not just hear them and kill them instantly?
Their last asset.
I'm fucking dumbfounded out here.
Mission area secured.
How do they die to them?
Proud.
No ninja. Just they must not own headsets Hostile either. Down. Ling, 300 bits though. 200 bits. I made it stop. I'm muted eventually. Maps this game are such an L. There's a couple good ones, but I kind of agree.
Every win pushes back the Iron Curtain.
The best maps in Cold War are maps they remade from Black Ops 2.